Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Keisha and I wanted to come on today and do an updated weight loss video on how everything is going, how the week went with switching up things. As you guys know, if you guys watched my last video, I talked about switching things up, counting calories, upping my intake of calories and burning more calories in the gym. Everything was really successful. I really enjoyed myself. My body really enjoyed it. Even though I was eating more, I didn't feel any more bloated or any heavier. So I'm happy that I'm listening to my body and switching it up. What else? I talked about going away and how I'm like losing the same 5 pounds over and over again. And I know my birthday is coming, so that's why I really want to push it into gear and like get into the 230s and be comfortable in there. And with that being said, that means that I need to really stay consistent. And really, if I'm doing anything over the weekend, that doesn't mean that I need to get off track. This weekend, I made sure that I drink a lot of water, drink my tea, have salad, have fruits, like just stay consistent on what I regularly do. It's okay to treat myself a little bit. I did have 2 slices of pizza. I did have some hard ciders, but that doesn't mean I need to just like go out of control and all that stuff. Like I said before, I like to do that on vacations and special occasions, but every weekend doesn't need to be like that for me. Because I notice when I do that, I do so well during the week, but then when the weekend comes, I put on like 2 to 3 pounds of bloating weight. And then I just have to, you know, work extra hard Monday through Wednesday or Monday through Thursday to get that off. So I'm really, really, really trying to just stay consistent, stay focused. And on the weekend, if I do want something, a little something, you know what I mean? I don't have to indulge the whole weekend. I don't have to indulge in a really heavy meal. I can just have like a little treat or something like that, or nothing at all. So that's really, really what I'm going to be working on for this next week, in this next weekend. Just like I said, switching things up, trying to adapt to my body and what it wants. Because as you guys know, I was doing a lot of juicing, a lot of intermittent fasting, 24 to 48 hour fasting in April till June. And that's how I lost and stayed consistent with losing about 17 pounds of my baby weight. But now my weight is just like so stubborn and it won't let me get into the 230s. So I'm really trying to listen to it. I'm not trying to do anything crazy. And just, you know, just be patient with my body. As you guys know, I did have VSG and it's kind of hard sometimes getting food in. Like, I'm trying to up my calories, but sometimes, you know, I'm not able to eat as much as I want to. So that's why I really want to get into some protein bars that are like under 200 calories, but still packed with protein, as well as getting in some protein smoothies or making my own, not protein, what do they call it? Like protein shakes, like Farm Life. They have Premier Protein. They have a lot of them. So I'm going to see what I want to do because I really want to work on getting my vitamins back in, getting my protein back in. My water was never an issue, but make sure I always have my water in and stuff like that. So if you guys know, protein smoothies are packed with calories as well as packed with protein. So, you know, I'll probably talk about that in another day, like how I'm trying to get all my protein in. And my goal right now is at least 70 grams of protein a day. I always tend to hit it because I eat eggs, I eat shrimp, I eat salmon, chicken, what else? My protein bars. So those are the main ways I get protein in. But if I can do the protein smoothie, which is 30 grams of protein, that would be awesome too. And it would be a way for me to get in some healthy calories as well. So like I said, just playing with it a little bit, you know, seeing how I can lose the next 5 to 7 pounds and keep it off and stay consistent. And yeah, it's just a cycle, not giving up, just keep going forward. And yeah, it is what it is. So I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.